My name is Serena Sahota, and I studied medicine at the University of Sunderland, and I'm in the first graduating cohort. So I grew up in Washington, so I was born and raised very local to here, and I studied in a secondary school in Gateshead. I think kind of being from the Northeast, it's kind of hard within the secondary schools to kind of overcome the hurdles to get into medicine. And I don't think I would have been able to do it if it wasn't for the fact that the University of Sunderland opened up their medicine course the year I was applying. That was kind of the key door I needed, and it was like the opportunity I required to get into medicine. The reason I'd wanted to come to the University of Sunderland, well, there are many reasons. Probably one of the key ones being it's local. So I got to kind of like be close to home, even stay at home for some of the years, and having that like family support network was fantastic. And then the other kind of key reason is getting to train and now work in the area that I was kind of born and raised, and kind of giving back to that is kind of like a fantastic feeling, and I'm really glad about that. It's just an experience that I feel like absolutely like no other. I know everyone on my course's names, where they're from, so much information about every single one of them, and I care about every single one of them deeply, and we've all grown together, and watching us all now graduate together and go off to work is, I'm just so proud of everyone. Our relationship with the staff is just amazing. We're very kind of close with them, and I respect them so much because I guess since we were the first, they kind of had that kind of connection with them. You know, they cared about us so much, and they cared about our journey throughout the past 5 years, and they've pretty much watched our entire journey very closely. So they're going to be with us on the graduation, and I'm sure they're just as excited as we are, and incredibly supportive overall. And yeah, and I'll remember them forever. The next step for me is I pre-allocated early to kind of guarantee myself a placement within this region, because it means a lot to me that I get to stay here and work within these hospitals. So I'm going to be working in Sunderland Royal for the next 2 years, and I'm really looking forward to it. Because of like having that kind of struggle to kind of get in, it's just kind of made this all the more special, because I know that they gave me the opportunity that I kind of needed. And I mean, I'm graduating, so clearly I needed the door to be opened, but now I've got through it. I'm really excited and glad and grateful.